We start this morning with breaking news. Right now, Denver police working to find suspects wanted in connection to a burglary.
Yeah, it's happening in the 1300 block of Lafayette. Right now, they've got a shelter in place for people living in that area. So let's get right to Fox 31's Carly Moore, who is near that scene. Carly, what do we know? What's going on this morning? Mm-hmm.
Well, there's a pretty big presence here. It really spans several blocks in this area, but I want to point out here, we're kind of far away from the scene. We walked up to where those negotiation vehicles were, and we were asked to actually step back by police to allow them to conduct their job safely. So we're a little bit far back. We're going to try and get a better vantage point here in just a little bit. But for right now, a shelter in place has been issued for this 2-block radius in the Cap Hill neighborhood. This is kind of near Cheesman Park. Denver police say they're trying to contact a few burglary suspects. They say people have already been detained. However, shelter in place still issues for homes in this area while they continue this effort. Again, negotiation teams are on site right now. No word on who the people are they arrested, how many there were, and who they're still looking for at this time. Of course, we're going to move over to the area that they requested us to go to, but we'll continue to follow this all morning long. Clearly, an active situation this morning in this neighborhood. Live in Denver, Carly Moore, Fox 31.
All right, yeah, we'll be on it. We'll check back in with you, Carly. Thank you.